What is up, YouTube? It's your boy Jordan A. back in the building on the front runner for the game of the year, in my opinion, Elden Ring. I am currently at the South Raya Lucaria Gate. I need to find a lot of my little fucking maps because, like, not enough of this shit is getting uncovered for me. The map is fucking huge. Definitely in the vein of Skyrim. Huge. Could be just a bit bigger. Y'all see my souls? And my soul, that point right there, if you don't have your map unlocked like I do, it's just north of the temple quarter. This is where you will find a big-ass dragon that I was not ready for yet. I'm level 51. But I did run in there, grab the piece that I needed, and I bounced. Thank God I didn't have to beat that dragon because it was not ready. That being said, got my Glintstone quarter. And I'm in. Oh, that right there is crazy. That walking bell, temple looking thing. And we are gonna do the right thing and go to the Greystone first. And I think we're gonna rest. But not really rest. I think we're gonna go ahead and with the great rune menu, you can equip great runes that have had their power restored. You can use rune art to give even greater benefits to your equipped great runes. Raises all attributes, huh? Alright, I got my great rune. At least I got it equipped. I didn't even do that before. Matter of fact, hold on. Let's see what's raised. Level 51, 2016, 2020, 18, 12, 12. 18, 12, 17, 12. 2016, 2020, 18. 2016, 2020, 18. 2016, 2020, 18. 2016, 2020, 18. 2016, 2020, 18. Let's see. 2016, 2020, 18, 12, 17, 12. So I think I probably have to use my rune mark. I just seen what it was for, and there it is. This great rune is known as the Anchor Ring, found in the center of the Elden Ring, where the gods were the Elden God for you. Alright, well, I think that's pretty much what it is, though. I have to use my rune art. I don't have any more wondrous physics. Funny how you come upon those so quick. That one, and then that's all I done found. Should we increase the number of flash users or increase the amount replenished? I don't have a sacred tier. Use two golden seeds. Not enough golden seeds. Damn, I can't even do that. Alright, okay. Examining the seal, I just walked through it. And it's put me on the Bellum Highway. I have no idea where I'm going at this point, YouTube. No idea. I am
you. Please. You've. What? Without even the half before. To find the You're without.
I don't understand these old haggardy broads. Nothing that they're talking about either. Old codger, old deer. Like I said, I have no idea where I'm going. Where am I? Wow. Now this one was pointing up this way. And the main academy point gate is pointing down that way. So where am I going? I am completely lost at this point, YouTube, but I'm just going to go with it. Because it's still a great game. It's still my choice for game of the year. Dashing through ahead. I don't know what that means. This dude on a horse. Looking at me stupid. I'll just try to go another way. I mean, damn. Is there another way to go? Shit. Okay, it's a whole elevator here. Let's see what this is. You know, we just go straight up that bridge. I mean, damn. I mean, damn, you too. I almost had him, though. I almost had him. Kind of makes me want to go back to the beginning academy. Okay, I'm pretty sure this is the way I was supposed to go. Yep, look at that. Yeah, he was a bit much. And maybe I could have just rolled around him, you know, but Alright, with that battle, that makes you want to go. Oh, shit! Mm-hmm. joke. He came out smacking. Going all kinds of magic my way. Off. Like, damn, this shit okay. But I mean, damn, I'm just not supposed to go that way. And YouTube, it just takes me back to those. Old Nintendo days with the old RPGs. Like, that was the way that you knew that you wasn't supposed to be wherever you was going. Man, look, nah, man, I'm not gonna pour for that, bro. But it's you know, it's that simple. Go one way, oh man, this dude whipped my ass, or I barely beat this dude, or whatever the case may be. That's how you know you're not supposed to be there just yet. And I mean me, look, see, I'm in the Academy of Rare. I'm a level 51. I'm a 51. Make sure that when I use my little room thing to increase on my stats, that I'm not near a boss. Because as I understand it, as soon as you die, your room's reset. Got my summoning pool. Now the first two fights, my first two main boss fights, the summonings that helped me was like, you know, the first one, I don't even remember picking up the first one, but it had to be somewhere in my direct path. The second one, I did do a bit of exploring, and it came about. This one, though, if it is one, which I'm pretty sure it is one, it's always one, I feel like I'm gonna have to hunt for it a little bit. Because this area is massive. I just got a good look at Stormvale Castle from the bottom up, and it looked like this. Like, man, I mean, everywhere you see on the map, Skyrim. Can you go there for real? It's a cemetery. See how he took out the motherfucking FP too? Oh, that. Thank you. they ain't the most challenging, but shit, in a group like that, damn. Yeah, saying ambush ahead. I ain't even get to get jumped out early on me. Spell proof dry liver. I ain't got a whole L3 and then push R3 at a certain point. Shit, that should have filled my shit back up. That's a group of enemies. Down there. some armor. Look at these. Look at that. This fucking game is amazing. Ugh. I might use it for a costume change. Because, I started out as looking like a samurai. Then I switched over to all chainmail. This is my third armor outfit. Out for whatever reason, and they was coming too, so I was going the right way. Damn, you two. Elden Ring. On some other shit. Alright. Let's see if we can get it. I wonder if I could put. Nope. I could put this staff. Demi-human queen. I gotta see what that's for, though. And this God Slayer shield. I gotta see what that's for. Boost God Slayer incantations. Alright. I did a lot of fucking. Slayed a lot of these fuckers. That little walkthrough. Fucking annoying because of the fact that they take and stab. Look at the bridge. It's damn like a shortcut. It's like I guess I just went the wrong way around. Because I didn't cross this bridge before. a lot of bow and arrow practice here on YouTube, and I'm gonna tell you what, I kind of don't want to get it again, so I definitely want to get through this part. They had to be tearing my ass up on the last run. I don't even remember getting hit by an arrow. But since we're going with arrows, let's keep going with the arrows. Headshots. Some souls back. Where's my souls? Runes. The fuck they didn't do with my runes? Greystone. No, that's my rose. I'm back though. Let's leave a message. Ambush. Was directing me to the armor that I already got. I did not mean to do that. As a grease. It's two of them. I've never really seen, like, order my ashes and just see how long they can stay with me. You know, I normally get them during boss fights and they get killed. Find the graystone. Well, I would. That never gets old rolling anything for breaking stuff. Look at that. Look at that. I know it's was a tough one when I know riding up, but it seems so good. Straight out. He wasn't no joke. He was smacking.